couple of days back, I did this panel on EIC where I talked about how this middle class person has turned out to be a celebrity now and how life has changed after that. But some things never change. I didn't intend to hurt anyone by doing that. But I realize it has happened because of the kind of messages or tweets I read after that. It took me a little while to understand that what did I say wrong, because I thought in the entire panel all I made fun of was myself, of how unfit I was for this industry and how I was so clueless about whatever is happening with me in the industry. And that is exactly what I thought was happening, but I guess it is not like that because a lot of people did get hurt. For me, what really mattered was how is the person in question feeling about it. So I really want to apologize if I've hurt anyone's sentiment, but trust me, I did not intend to. I really wanted to just make fun of my own self and nothing else, because I felt that it is great when you can laugh at your own self, but if in the process it has by mistake or unintentionally happened that I have hurt anyone's feeling, I'm really sorry, because that was not what I intended to do. It is not in my upbringing that I will hurt anyone who has been such an important part of my journey. Raghavendra Rao Garu has been the reason why I have been here at first place, because that's where I started from, and I can never forget that. It's just strange that how could everyone take it in a way that I've insulted him, but because I haven't, I will never, that's not what my intention was. If that has happened, I'm really sorry. If it has hurt anyone, I'm really sorry. But it was not what I wanted to do. It was not that I wanted to go out there and make fun of anyone else but me. So I'm really sorry if it has hurt anyone. That is not what I intended to do. Thank you.